Yeah, they see him cheese on it. So you see the guy with the bag over there? So he's certified as like...
first responder, like that.
Yeah.
What do you call those? A medical...
So they basically check out makeshift bandwidth and all that stuff.
Oh, okay.
I saw one yesterday morning. Yesterday morning I was taking my daughter to school and one of her classmates coming from, well, we were at the turn, about the turn where we have to wait, and the light is on about a change. But this guy is coming from the other direction, and boy, and a woman is coming from the upper direction. And boy, that car is awesome. It happened so quick, and then the school bus was parking on the other side, and it's a good thing the school bus was there, stopping at the light. He spun out, and he goes right. As a matter of fact, I have to pick up.
This one here is northwest of George, the road.
Yes.
Fulton?
Yes.
The name of the road is this, Fairborn?
Yes. Look at this. The car is total. You see the car here? Mm-hmm. All of it's gone. And the truck is on top of the bus.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. See the truck there? The truck is on top of there.
Because of intersection, then?
But he's on the red light. I don't know what he was doing, and he's in my daughter's class. And he said, go on top of the back of this truck, Yeah. If he wasn't there, man, he's on top of this.
That's why not go to hurry.
I don't know what he was thinking. He just got his license. I said to my daughter, you see that one not letting you go yet?
Yeah.
Yes, he's 16. I said, you see? Alone, yeah?
Yeah, it's kind of a danger. See, nobody can go through. You need to turn around.
I think that guy had to go all the way around.
Yeah.
Oh. It took so long.
This is a Fairborn road. For the insurance.
Yeah.